I heard later that he was defeated. And that the Sword Stones were destroyed in Hellforge. All except one.
Oh, I failed, dear Hill. I couldn't do as you asked. I couldn't enter that gate. Forgive me, Tyrion. Forgive me.
Marius, give me the stone and all is forgiven. Give it to me, Marius.
Take it. Take it, take it. I'm glad this is finally over, Tyrion. Look what the stone has done to me.
You haven't failed, old man. You've done exactly as you were meant to do. However, I am not the Archangel Tyriel.
There. No. No, 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 no. No.
You have done well, Marius. Now I think you shall have your reward.
What have I done to deserve?
Bail! The gates of Sesheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance, and you shall not breach them now. Remove your foul demons from our lands. We stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat. And that which you seek will not be yours.
Enough! Enough!
I shall take your position into consideration. Well, it seems your terms are not acceptable.
I, Mala, welcome you to Harrogoth, the last stronghold of order on Mount Ariat. You have come to the right place if you intend to defeat Baal, the Lord of Destruction. Baal has laid waste to our mountain and its denizens. His minions continue to attack our town, while Qualkek and his men have proven helpless to stop them. Baal is still out on the mountain looking for something, but I know not what. All of the elders, save Nilathak, sacrificed themselves to place a protective ward around Harrogoth. Some of us here, certainly Nilathak, do not appreciate your presence. We are a proud people, and it is not easy for us to accept aid. I, however, am glad you are here. If you need healing or a potion, please come to me. See Larzuk for weapons, armor, and repairs. Nilathak, despite his disposition, may be of some assistance with other wares. Finally, Qualkek, our man-at-arms, leads Harrogoth's remaining forces against Baal. Good afternoon.
If you're here to defeat Bale, you must prove it. As we speak, Harrogoth is under siege by Bale's demons. Catapults rain death just outside the town walls. Bale himself travels up the sacred mountain, having left in charge here one of his most vicious generals, Shank, the Overseer. A ruthless taskmaster, he lashes his own minions into suicidal frenzies on the battlefield. If you wish to prove yourself to us, destroy the monster Shank that commands those infernal catapults outside Harrogoth. If you manage to do this, return to me.
To find this place so untouched. Everything else in the path of Bale, the Lord of Destruction, lies in ruin. These barbarians must indeed be the legendary guardians of Mount Ariat. They are a proud, hardy people. Don't expect to be greeted warmly. Strangers here rarely are. Perhaps I can gain their trust. I'll spend some time with the townsfolk and try to understand them better. I'll let you know what I discover.
I am Qualkek, the senior man-at-arms of Harrogoth. You have the look of a warrior. An extra soldier will be useful, but don't expect anyone to mourn if you get yourself killed. Bale is true to his namesake. He has ravaged through our lands like a merciless plague. The protective ward laid down by our lost elders helps hold the evil at bay. But Bale's siege has taken its toll all the same. Most of my men are now dead. Others are trapped in the mountain passes. But I swear we are not beaten yet. We will fight to the end to protect this mountain.
Ah, a necromancer. While I admire your courage in seeking out the darker side of magic, we really have little need of your skills. The battle will turn soon enough without your meddling. Yet, I should have expected to see your kind here. You are like a moth to the flame, drawn to all this death. It feeds you in more ways than one, does it not?
It takes more than a siege to stop me.
Thank you.
need mana.
Good evening.
Put that to good use. What do you need?
Hello.
Thank you.
see, little demon. I am overburdened. Not enough mana.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon. You're an even greater warrior than I expected. Sorry for underestimating you. As a token of my appreciation, I will craft sockets into an item of your choosing. And from now on, you'll get the best price for all my wares. At your service. Not enough mana.
I can't carry anymore.
Hello.
I need a key.
Thank you.
good afternoon.
Locked.
Oh.
infinite mana.
Good evening.
Thank you for rescuing my men. They have spoken well of your bravery in battle. Perhaps there is hope for us after all. If you wish, you may hire some of my mercenaries that you saved. And please, take this set of runes. I had been saving them for a socketed shield, but I think you'll make better use of them. Be sure to set them in the right order for their fullest effect.
Can I help you?